you know, just, yeah, I have this thing. Now, do I need this for anything else, though? Oops, I'm sorry, guys. Food delivery. I think this is just a bunch of different stuff. I would like to sell if I don't need it. Alright, so anyways, I'm gonna take the truck and take it to the trailer. Is there everything going on? Oh, okay. Sorry, for some reason it looked like it was behind for some reason. I couldn't figure out why. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead. Mark this. I can't hardly hear. Hold on. Oh, there we go. Okay. Go ahead and change this because I don't like the setting that it's on. One more, maybe. Dang it, I did. There we go. Man, I haven't played this game for a while, gotta get used to it all over again, but I'm pretty sure I need to go that way though. Oh no, maybe we do have to go that way. I guess we can try. See if we can make it up this time. Puppy. Oh, what the... Get a little bit more gas. Barely stopped for that one. Moving right along. Oh, Oh, I'm gonna go back on the side. Oh, we made that one. Ah, damn it. Thought we had that one. Oh. Too far. See if that tree will work. There we go. Oh. Come on, baby. Find a trailer here. Woo! Alright. Where's that trailer at? Oh yeah. There you are. Hope you're not getting stuck yourselves. Thank you. Huh. Why does it say it needs to be delivered there? So I don't understand. That's really weird. So am I supposed to unload them, put them on the deck or something? I don't get that. Where's the freaking spot at? I don't understand this. Let's see what this one says.
What's important is that you stick. Oh, shit. I think we lost it already. What's important is that you stay as much on the grass as possible. Because that way, the mud won't slow you down as much.
I'm gonna try something, guys. Anyways, I'm just watching this video here, and I think I missed something. Oh no, this is not gonna be good. Oh, but I can recover. Anyways, I missed that. Right after you get the delivery, you have to go to the thing and hit start. I didn't do that, I guess. But I don't know why I didn't do that for some reason. I swear that I had already, but anyways, okay. Off to the farm. I don't know why I didn't think of that. For some reason, I swear that I had started it, but apparently I didn't, so. Anyways, we're off to the farm. Sorry guys, I'm not super good at all this sort of stuff, so it takes me a little bit longer than most of these guys I'm watching here. But anyways, I'm still having fun with it. It just takes me a little bit longer to figure out everything, but ooh, that was not good. And there's the thing that I needed. Oh wait, where's the best way to go from here? Alright, we're gonna go see if we can do it. I don't think we'll be able to do it in the time though. excuse me. Oh, come on. Time to get there. I don't. Oh, come on. Do I have to pack the cargo? Only got one? Oh crap, that sucks. I swear I got more than one. Ah, okay, now I have to go. Well, we definitely won't get the time, but... Oh, well. Wait, wouldn't it? Man. zombie. I definitely should've got my other truck though. Come on, baby. Gas station though. But isn't this the right way still? Oh, we have so far to go. No, don't do that. Come on, baby. Oh. Man. Oh, that's my damage thing. I didn't realize that. Okay, cool. Alright, well, we definitely made it to the fuel station. Our time is definitely not going to be very good. Oh, come on. trying to keep a good time, but I know it's not, because it's already at 20 minutes and stuff, so... Ooh, I was worried that there was some fight on the hill. Seriously, I can't. Dang it. Tried. Oh no, I don't want that. Come on, baby. Woo! We got it, guys. Stop pushing the gun right here. Thank you. Now we're off again. Jeez. Alright. Ooh, we did it! Didn't place very well, but we still got some money. That's what matters, I guess. Cool. What's next on our list of stuff to do? Oh crap. I need gas. I don't know. Oh, let's see. Wait, where did the food come from? Oh, those are all the things. Okay. Well, I guess we could start with this. What's this? Oh, deliver to the farm. Ooh, that's a lot of money. Well, I'm gonna have to go. I think I'm gonna drop this trailer here. Dang, I'm making very far on this thing. Yep, we're gonna leave this trailer right here. And then I am gonna recover. And I would like to retain truck storage, and I think I can sell this and buy back my other one. Cause I won't need it for now, and now I have 53. What would my mod thing go? Whoops. Well, that sucks. I'm gonna go back to the mod store real quick and see what other. If I can, Whoops. See where that truck's gone, because I really like that one, it seemed to be able to get everywhere. And, yeah. Let's see if I can get this one. If I can afford it, I should be able to. They make some cool vehicles. People make some really cool vehicles. I guess we'll go back and hopefully that thing is there soon, so. Well, I guess I'll have to buy this one back until the other one. That's fine. Okay, do we have a big trailer here? Get this, I don't remember. You know, we should sell this until we need it. I don't need that arm thing until get rid of that, it'll give us some extra weight. How much is this just to... Alright, that'll give us some extra weight. And a little bit of extra money. And... yeah. See what other trailers we have. Get this one here. He knows to know this. Yep, that's what I thought. So where is my smaller gym? Wait, can I buy a semi? What could just be that? Because I need the lumber mill anyway. The lumber mill to go, I guess. And the best way to go that way is through the farm. Wait, what? Oh. I hope that trailer that's there fits. I think it should though. Ooh, we got some air on that one. Definitely is a little faster without that claw in the back. Green thing. Wait, you can't go to the lumber mill that way? What? How is this not suitable for it? Well, I guess we'll go see if we can get that big flat. It's not really whatever that means. Come on, babe. Yeah, I had a feeling that. Hey, what's all in that though? What if I can just tell me? Wait, this is the same one I had. What was the other one I was looking at? Alright, now I'm gonna see if I can get that big ass trailer. Oh wait, we don't have a thing on here though. We don't have a... Oh, I think it was in. That should work for that thing. What? Whatever. We'll see if we can go get that trailer with this. Not what I wanted to do. Damn it. Oh no, get out of there. Wait, what do I need to go for that thing? moment of truth, guys. Can we get this thing or not? Oh yeah, look at that. But the thing is, I don't need all this inventory. I kind of have to. Then I gotta go get that lumber. This is a heavy truck, that's for sure. I think this should be the one. No, no, no. Wait, now why does it show two? We need wooden planks. No. Okay. But we need them. All over the warehouse. Oh, but I can go with the turn. That. Boy. See if we can get this delivery. If you go back. Oh wait, can I just go back this way? Come on, baby. It's gonna be hard to get out of. Oh, it worked. Can we make this? I like this train. Oh, I don't get the garbage cans. Oh, damn it. Well, I guess we'll take this to the farm, because metal beams are up there, so... Wait. Well, that way. I have to say this trailer's a little heavy. Especially for this truck. Almost there, guys. Almost there with this one. And then we'll go pick up the metal beams. Alright, that's like, we just need the two metal beams though. The warehouse is all the way up there. Can I get out this way? Yeah. I just remember. Oh, that's ridiculous. No, we can't. Okay. 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 I just remembered that little shortcut here. The trailer can make it up there. Wow. Oh, don't hit the tree! It wants me to go that way, but I don't know if I'm gonna... I don't think I'll be able to go that way. To the water. I'm going to do this one too. God dang it. Wait, where's my next interest in? Oh, yeah. Come on, baby. If I stand in the ruts, it'll... Come on, baby. No. You know what, I want to unhook. Wow, we made that. Well, I guess I'll have to try the other road. That's crazy, I didn't think of it. Come on. How far are we? Oh, this is gonna be tight. Oh. Come on. We need. Wait, I believe we should be close to the farm, so. Alright. Hopefully, we don't get stuck along the way. Might not be a good choice, but I can't remember. No, it wasn't. We'll have to take this long way. Yeah. I want to say this is the road that has all the mud, but I can't remember. But I have to go this way anyways, because I can't go through that. I know there's no way. Come on, baby, just let me get this.
Thank you.
on, baby. Come on. I'm gonna have to get some gas real quick. My trailer, get it dropped off at the farm, collect my money, and be on my way. Alright. To the farm we go. Nothing to stop us now. Alright! $3,800 is ours now. I'll go ahead and park this trailer here. And go ahead and oh, look at that. More money. But anyways, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream for tonight. I still got some more things to do before the tomorrow, my work day, and a few things like that. But, anyways, I really hope you guys enjoyed this stream, and I think it was a pretty productive stream. We got a lot done. We got that other one finished that we started last time, and we got something else done. So, but we're going to continue doing this, and I'll probably be streaming a lot more these couple weeks because it'll just be me and everything, and, I just have freedom to do whatever I want to at this moment, and I'll probably be streaming and playing this game some more often. And yeah, like I said, I've been looking at the Discord thing, and I got it all set up on here, and I'm not 100% sure exactly what it means, but yeah, if you guys want to check it out, yeah. But if you want to check out any of my other social medias, YouTube and all that other stuff, I would greatly appreciate it. I'm always working on that. I think I have like 3 new videos I've uploaded to YouTube just today, just random stuff, a few things that happened at work and stuff like that. But I'm uploading all my TikToks there, so there's always content going up there, and I'm trying to stream here as much as I can. And yeah, so I really appreciate all of you guys' continued support following my journey and everything I'm doing. So thank you guys so much. Have a fantastic rest of your night.